there, everybody. Awesome, me here with another episode of
Issac.
Let's go in.
Why do I torture myself from time to time?
I'm playing hard. Hard mode.
I like to torture myself. Because that's what I do.
Pink is evil.
I hit it.
Is that even a word?
Hit is not a word. Hit it is not a word.
I'm pretty sure hit is.
What is in here?
Fuck you.
If you cost the first stuff of this video, I'm going to be angry. I'm fucking dead.
I'm pretty sure that's not even a minute in.
Fuck! This again.
At least we've got the room.
Ooh. Swarm protector. That sounds good.
I'm so good at finding bosses.
But I forgot which key it is. Ignore that. Sorry, I'm going to have to check my controls. Base. That's good. Just sound good. This does not sound good. It sounds terrible. Why do you want to be cursed? And for once, I did not find a butt awesome. Come on, die. Fuck you. I find more bombs. More enemies. Not bombs. Oh, I did find a boss already. So let's cut between some. Am I going to be able to kill these? No. What's up with these rooms giving bombs? Oh, guess I'm going to cut to and the boss room. Oh, or if I find anything interesting, or if I die. Alright, so after I kill these enemies, cut to happen. So apparently, what was earlier was in a boss room, and I lost a heart. So, yay, boss room with one heart. Boss with one heart. No! Oh, no! I think that just killed me. Two tests already. Some tells me I'm going to get a first test before I reach the time limit. And can you please allow me to get to the second floor? Can't really know. At least we've fought this boss before. Looking good. So yay, didn't lose a life, technically. Right. Oh my god. That's a bad thing. That's why we're getting game over properly. These are blood here. Oh no. Fuck. Look at him. What the fuck? Look at him. He looks dead. He looks dead. And obviously I ain't gonna go after that. Run! Run! Ha! Full health, yay!
Full health!
Yay, poop enemies. Poop enemies are so easy to kill. Yay, I think the enemies kill. Yay. Easy enemies. Don't have to kill. So easy to kill. So easy to kill. So easy. Just have to shoot alone. At least a little bit first. It hurts. But I think that's okay. It hurts. Fuck you. Doing that, now that I've learned from this game, do not waste your items. And obviously, I find no key before the fucking boss. Can I kill you? Yes. Use bombs. This guy again. What the fuck is that? It's orbiting me! No! No, it's following me, not orbiting me. No! No, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. I can't use my abilities in this room, but I forgot. So you find the next room. No, you're a bastard. You're such an evil bastard. Evil bastard. No. Why are you causing bombs? Why? Why the bombs? Why the targeting? So, why? Why? Why are you so mean? Haha, this is my vengeance. Oh, so. What is that? Range up. I think I'm going to end it here for this episode. In this bloody room. Hope you enjoyed. Awesome V, signing out. Bye bye.